We are all stuck inside. We've lost jobs, motivation, passion, but we have gained one thing. Time. Let's talk about that. What's up, creators? Dex Relay back with another video, and today we're going to be talking about why quarantine is the best time to start creating. If you were a creator before and you haven't made anything in a while, to get back into creating, and we're also going to talk about how to do exactly that. So I'm going to not waste your time, and we're going to get right into the news. How many YouTube references are in this video? Comment below. Number one is opportunity is exploding right now. Companies are having to shift online. I'm learning this in my business class, but all the companies that my prof owns are switching to an online presence, whether that be food, whether that be mechanics, whether that be a retail store. Everyone needs an online presence now in day and age, but what does that leave? That leaves a huge gap for creators like us to hop in and make some money creating content for all of these companies. These companies are gonna sink if they don't have online content, so they know that they need to start hiring photographers, videographers, designers, so they can stay afloat in this new digital age. And that's where you come in. If you start creating now, you can learn the skills that you can take advantage of this when this whole thing pops up and we're able to do more video production, more photography shoots and things like that where it's safer. Number two, and the one I mentioned at the start of the video, is time. I always find life gets in the way of creating. You lose passion for it because you have a job you have to go to and you get tired when you get home and you don't want to go ahead and take that photo or make that video. But this is the time. We have all the time. Many of you have probably lost your jobs, maybe starting to gain them now. Many of you have just been at home on Zoom classes. So all that time that you would usually be going to your school to learn, you can now spend that time creating and practicing your passion and harvesting your craft. So you need to make sure you take advantage of that. Take advantage of the time that you have right now. Use it. Don't just sit on the couch and say, oh, this is a vacation. No, this is a time to get ahead while everyone is vacationing. So yeah, go ahead, take the time. Don't let life get in the way. And finally, I know these times are stressful for everyone, but the reason you should start creating is because it can bring you peace and distraction. Everyone is stressed out. COVID's popping this. Everyone is so done with COVID. Everyone's going out. The cases are rising. Don't do that. Be safe, but instead use a distraction like photography, videography, a passion of yours. It doesn't even have to relate to photography and videography because creating can be anything. Creating could be creating a garden, creating art, color pencil art, creating a new table out of woodworking, is that what it's called? So go ahead, don't let this quarantine stress you out and take advantage of it as a sort of distraction. That is why it is perfect time for you to start doing this, because instead of wasting your time around going on Netflix and things like that, of course, I'm not saying never watch Netflix ever again. Watch Netflix if you enjoy it, but you can use a lot of your time to create, earn your craft, and use it as a sort of inner peace, a sort of meditation. At least for me, that's how it works. Some of you, it might not work like that, but I find when I'm creating, I'm at a peace. I'm very relaxed. I'm very happy. I just smile. It doesn't feel like a job for me. And for the question of the day for you guys, I'm actually gonna have a homework of the day. I want to challenge you guys, because I know you're just gonna watch this video and you're gonna be like, whatever. It's a nice video. Let me go back to watching Netflix. Let me go back to doing this. I have a Zoom class, whatever. I want to challenge you guys. Either if you have never created before, try to look at something that you like and try to recreate that. That's my homework for you guys. Make sure you tag me in the video. So whether you're a photographer or a videographer, find something you like and recreate that. And if you are already a photographer and videographer, you've made stuff in the past, but you've stopped, now you want to retake it up, go and find an old video of yours, an old photo of yours, and look at it and then try to recreate it, but better. This is the challenge for you guys. I just think this is a good challenge. Get momentum, because I find that when you stop creating for a while, it's really easy to stop creating. But when you start, you get addicted and you keep going. You get ideas. You're like, oh, I saw this. I want to do this. So this is kind of like that fire up your ass to get you going and start creating content. So without further ado, guys, if you enjoyed this video, like, comment, subscribe, you know, all that stuff. So creators, I hope you enjoyed this video. Creators, keep creating. Peace.